First time I ever had to stop playing the didge before the paper fell. So, I really hope I beat my personal best time there. I'm pretty sure I did, by quite a bit. And by my personal best time, I mean the world's best, because I've been putting this out on the internet for years now, and the most response I've gotten is that this is how the pyramids were built. Something to do with sound, vibration, levitation.